It's been a long time coming, but Josh and his baby sister, that sparky little girl he left behind, are back together.
How are you doing?
But before you could get to this moment, there had to be a secret, or in military terms, a top secret. Meet the conspirators. Josh's family, dad and grandpa, stepmom, sister, and yes, even the baby was in on it. And a bunch of Green intermediate school teachers in Green who helped plan Operation Get Josh into the school without Marissa knowing it. When he left for the Army, she was just barely 5 years old, a tiny little girl that used to make him play games with her.
She was really outgoing. She had a good personality. I could tell she was going to be spirited.
And Josh is a very different man from that 20-year-old student who joined the Army back in 2010. He went to this school, and a few of his old teachers are still around. And although he's been deployed twice and seen the world, coming back and seeing Marissa in person makes him a bit nervous.
Right now I'm nervous. I'm sweating a little bit. I don't know.
It's time. Half the school was called down to an assembly. They were told that this was to get them ready for their Veterans Day program next week, and they were going to meet a soldier. Cue Josh. And for Josh and his family, this is everything.
Were you really surprised?
Yeah.
So what are you guys going to do?
Hang out.
In Green, Roosevelt Leftwich, Fox 8 News.